civilians like you come to learn from people who dress like the best of the best. First up, the outside loop. We're going to turn you upside down and inside out. If you're not dead by the end of it, maybe you got a shot. Start the loop from high altitude in a level position. Push your stick forward and keep it steady. Anything else, you can... training, clear skies, field grade weather. That's the stuff I fly in. And soupy shit. Company grade weather. Stuff we send you tons of in. Let's test your abilities in adverse weather conditions. Land this Titan at the airport during a storm.
Thank you.
car, trainee, and I bet you can't even piss straight. Now we're gonna see if you can keep your nerve and lose your respect for civilian lives on the ground with some low altitude flying. Follow the course and try to stay as close to the dirt as you can. The lower you fly, the better. Unless you fly so low, you buy the farm.
Thank you.
problem following orders, because it ain't just going to be your life on the line up there. You'll be following my jet through Los Santos, and you'll be going through tighter spaces than the one you came out of your day of birth. So hold on. Keep your nerves, get the gaps, and try and survive this through pure hocus-pocus fucking madness. Thank you.